guys, we are going to start a new series about solving the 3x3. In part 1, we are going to see the moves in Rubik's Cube. They are L, L prime, R, R prime, U, U prime, F, F prime, D, D prime. Let's see them in the cube. L downwards, L prime upwards, R upwards, R prime downwards, U up clockwise, U prime up anti-clockwise,
F prime anti-clockwise, F clockwise, D prime down anti-clockwise, D down clockwise.
Thank you guys for watching till the end. Subscribe for part 2.